Hello there, and welcome to 4GD Catch World Cup. I'm Moru, host of this tournament, and finally we have some match to see this day. Hope you guys are excited about this match. Today we will see a really interesting match between Singapore and Poland. Sadly, some of Singapore's matches was without streams previously, so it's first time when we see Singapore on this channel. Okay, seems like captains finished their roles. My prediction is Singapore will ban some of maybe Paradox section or some multimods, and Team Poland will ban something from PT section. Not sure about it. Oh, but yeah. First ban from Poland, and this is double time free. Team Singapore bans mixed mode free. Oh, I forgot. Finally, we have some predictions on this channel, so go ahead with your favorite teams. And second ban from Poland is Hidden 4, and second ban from Singapore is Paradox 4. Okay, we're waiting for first pick from Singapore. Both teams did a really great job on Nomad picks, and especially Nomad 4. Both teams was really good at it. So my prediction is Team Singapore picked Double Time 2 as their first pick in this match. Really good and consistent double time platter by Auto Fanboy. So it will be really interesting to see how players will play it.
She's not on my
We're waiting for third Poland player. From Singapore side we have Devzone, Sef and Rubaya. I wonder who is a third Poland player. Alright. Third player from Poland side is Nalax. Okay, seems like we're about to start. And of course, somebody is lagging right now. What a good start of this match. Never mind, it's Bancho. Well, science is also World Cup is ongoing right now. Guess we will have some troubles with Bancho in next week, so it always painful to see. Anyway, finally we're about to start. Everyone goes with double time no fail, and only Rubai going with hidden. It's very interesting to see. And Rubai find, oh never mind. There is a miss from Poland side and another one from Singapore. Everyone missing in the start of this map. Another miss from Rubaya. I would say score is pretty close because everyone here finding some interesting misses. Ichijo breaks combo, so Singapore has a little advantage right now because of combo, but Seth misses again. Oh my god, it's painful to see.
Oh
Two misses from Poland side and one from Singapore. Singapore have a really big advantage here because of combo. Slow par begins and we have an over miss from Poland side by Rocha. But difference between two scores is pretty big, so I would say Singapore will win this up. Everyone breaks combo at this really hard ending of the map. And yeah, it's a really solid performance by Singapore team, and they won their first point here. For some reason, score doesn't show us correctly. I guess it will be updated soon. Alright. Next pick will be from Poland. Okay, it's updated. We're still waiting for pick from Poland. My prediction is they will pick some from Hard Rock section or maybe from Multi Mode section. So I accept these kind of maps from them. Ah, it's really interesting. Poland picked Nomad 4, which is Convert Nomad. Consistency one. Oh, really cool. We got a first back from Bancho. There is an over map in the lobby, but for some reason it steals double time 2. Let me update client. It will take some time. I'm really sorry for it. What do you mean? Never mind. I'm really sorry. I need to restart OSU tourney client. We will see how much in minute, I guess. Okay, finally we have players again for a correct map. Some interfaces need to be updated because Tourney client is restarted, so it will take a little time. And if I'm right, everyone still didn't miss it here. And yeah, everyone going with full combo here. It's really interesting to see. Well, it's really hard to commentate because everyone is going good here. Singapore have a little advantage now because of accuracy, but never mind. XF finds a miss here, so won't take it. We have a miss from Poland side, and scores begins really close now. Oh my god. I think Poland have enough score to keep advantage for their side. But are you serious? Well, because of some funny bananas, Singapore takes the lead and wins them up. Oh my god, that was close. The score difference is 414. Oh my god, this is really close. Well, really interesting situation right now. I guess this is a good situation for Singapore team. And next pick will be by Wem, so oh, I see. And they pick it double time 4. Are you serious? Well, I'm sorry again, I have this stupid bag from Bancho again. I need to restart my Bosu client. Oh my god, I hate it. So much. Potato PC issues. Okay. We're here again on correct map now. Oh, yes. From Singapore side, we have DevZoneXF and Rubai again. From Poland side, we have Ichijo Prohoroka and Nalex. Because of Spinner, Singapore have a little advantage. Prohoroka finds first miss here. Oh my god. This is so laggy. Well, I love Bancho. Anyway, we have an overmiss from Singapore side by Rubaya. Side finding an over misses from Horoka and Nulex when Alex and score difference actually not that huge, but I'm not sure Poland players will keep going without misses, so never mind. Chijo breaks the combo, so if Singapore would not miss from all players from their team, we have no chances. Never mind. Everyone missing from Poland side. Oh my god. Well, every player from Singapore and Poland side missed, and it was a really hard part. Singapore wins another point this match. And we have only one miss from XF, which is really good performance. So next pick will be from Poland. I guess it will be something from Multimod or Hard Rock section again. Not sure about normal picks. Finally, no bugs. Poland side picked Hidden 3. Oh. Poland side need some time for tactical timeout, I would say. Anyway, we have Ihao Onosu, XF and Rubayo from Singapore, and Ichijo, Roha Roka and Polish Exgon from Fora Poland side. Okay, finally, we about to start. This will be really interesting to see how both teams will play it, because it's another consistency pick in this match. And we have two misses from both sides, from XF and XGON. For some reason, Poland side have a little advantage right now. Another miss from Ihao Nosu. And everyone except Rubaya finding clear misses. So I guess Singapore have a little chance for to kill it, but never mind. Ihao and XF finding some more misses. Another misses from XF and Ichijo and Roha Roka. First half of the map is ended, and I would say it's a versus between Rubaya and XGON on this map. But score difference is too big. I'm not sure Rubaya would carry all their team by this score. I'm Andrew by finding me so... RIP FC, I would say. And this is a first point for Poland team. A really great and solid performance by Baye, and it's gone. We seen here. So next pick will be from Singapore. There is one more double time map, so I guess we will pick double time one once again. And yes, we pick it double time one. Okay, finally, we're about to start this beautiful double time one map. And of Haroka, so Singapore have more and more big advantage here, and miss from Nalax and Ichijo, so everyone from Poland dropped their combo here. Anor miss from XF and too many misses from Poland. can't do anything with it. God. Well, I restarted my client right now and still no map here, so I was stupid, but I guess we just need to wait for players to finish their map here. Seems like Singapore won previous pick, so we pick it another hidden map, and it's hidden one. So this is match point for Singapore team. Poland really need to try their best here. Oh my god, this may be last map in the match, and also being laggy again. I'm sorry for this, but I can't do anything with it because it's stupid fucking bancho. Oh my god. as you can see. This stupid bug here is again, and nothing changes after restarting Osu Tourney client. I love Bancho, guys. I love it. Nice song at the ground, by the way. So, I guess we're waiting for players. Yeah, we're playing. Just some troubles with Bancho, but this is stream edition, as somebody said in chat. Oh my god, I hate it. Of course I can restart it again, but I guess we will miss this map because it's too short. Bancho being really interesting during Osu World Cup, so... Well, it was painful to stream anything same time as Swiss. Not really no tourney. Well, anyway... Singapore won this pick, so... There is no need to stream it, you know, so... Good game! Singapore did really well here, so... Good luck for them in... Oh, never mind. Good luck to Singapore in next matches. It was really interesting to see. Let me look at the bracket again. In next week, Singapore will face against Russian Federation. I believe it will be a really interesting match. Both teams are really good and did a really great performance at this tournament. So, okay, I can't wait to see this match. Not gonna lie. So, thank you everyone for coming and watching this stream today. I guess it's the last stream for this week on main 4-digit Catch World Cup channel. So, next match will be streamed on Osu French Live. Yes, a French cast. So, if you want to see match between France and Morocco, look at the stream announcements on Discord server of this tournament, and I'm here. I'm sorry for a lot of edge issues with stream, but I can't do anything with it because of Bancho. Anyway, see you next time.